What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we got a classic for y'all. But before we get into that, I want to first say Happy New Year to all my subscribers, all my viewers. 2020 was a rough year for most of us, you know, but going into 2021, I just want to wish all of y'all a Happy New Year and a blessed 101 filled with success. Without further ado, today we got some Batman Arkham Knight. This is a classic. I haven't played it on my channel before. It's going to be my first time. I hope you guys enjoy the content. And depending on how the first video does, you know, I'll just, you know, get some more out there for the series and, you know, just run the campaign on my channel. Again, thank you guys for your support. I really do appreciate it. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Thank you guys so much. Let's get it. Alright, so we're going to start a fresh game. Yeah, the last time I played this game was on December 2019, as you can see. It's been a long time. Yeah, we're going to start something new today. Let's see. Speakers, subtitles on. Let's continue. Normal difficulty, of course. Alright, so we got a new story. Let's go. I mean, if music, hold on. Well, I guess if you've seen this before, I mean, if anyone who is out there who has seen this game before, would probably agree with me that this game's graphics is one of the best back in its time, and I think this game was one of the game of the year. I think it's a game of the year actually. You have some great graphics, man. For real. I think it came out in what, 2018, probably. Yeah. Yo, I'm actually not sure if this song is gonna get me. It's gonna get me a copyright strike. I'm not sure. I hope not. I hope not. If it does, I'm just gonna have to, you know, cut it out or something. I'm not sure. Let's see. Yeah. This welcome to.
Is how it happened.
All right. This welcome to Batman Arkham. Nice, everybody.
How the Batman died.
Happy 2021.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger. Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
Oh, missing Henry Adams.
What'll it be? The usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Don't tell my wife.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
All right. Thank you.
Next service, waffles with bacon
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
All right, man. I'll take a look.
I'll have a word.
Corner booth, okay.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Damn. You know, I don't know. I'm thinking I might just stream this video game though. I might just stream this game on my channel. But you know, let's see. Hold on. Get off.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Creepy. This is your only warning, Gotham.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Kind of reminds me of a movie, you know, one of those pandemic movies. I need to go find that show. I can't remember exactly what it's called though. I think it was a pandemic and everybody had to evacuate the city or something like that.
Gotham's finest.
It was an outbreak, I should say.
Criminals.
Got Penguin here and
And worse.
The Penguin and who's that again? Harvey Dent. Sorry about that. I'm trying not to talk over the characters anymore. Sorry about that, guys.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
See, there's a new Batman game in the works though. Haven't really heard much about it since lately, but I think I'll do some research on it. But I heard that game is gonna be crazy, man. It's gonna come out for next gen consoles. All right, let's glide.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Every time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay,
Oracle.
I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I mean, yo, we can handle it for the Batman, right?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun.
I was sick.
Stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Alright. Even the odds. That is sick. No matter how many times you see that, it's always gonna look sick, man. Believe me. No matter how many times.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
All right, let's get it.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner.
Accelerate, brake, power slide.
It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman. You've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Come on, lock on.
Target's approaching the bank of Gotham.
Nice. Exit.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Scarecrow.
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
chemical analysis. All right.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Combat in this game, I think, was what led to the combat in Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor. I think if anybody knows that game, you'll understand.
Batman, he's here.
Batman actually set the trend here, you know, Batman. Arkham Knight. It's crazy.
I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batman.
Actually, it's Arkham City.
We're walking out of here. Nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Poison ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler. Even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Poison ivy, man. Seeing her in this game actually makes me want to go back and watch Gotham, that series. I'm not sure if anybody
You're
watching this knows
me.
About it, but yeah, that was a very good You're series, man. I think I'm going to watch it again.
What's wrong?
Hmm.
the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Oh, release the equip, alright. Nice.
16mm cannon operational.
One shot.
Riot suppressor engaged.
So L2 battle mode.
I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Love the Batman wheel, bro. Alright, let's draft here.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement, as ever.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Sick. Alright. It's time to go to war. Oh, wait. Right here. Get back in. Let's continue.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport man off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Let's go to GCPD.
We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh, okay. Nice, bro. Yeah, so I will be getting the downloadable contents as well for this game while we go through the story mission and complete it and all. And I'll do some other downloadable content missions as well. I think I know they got like some Harley Quinn content and yeah, I'm not sure what else is there, but I'll bring them here, you know. I'll add them to the channel. Should be good.
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
I've been driving for 10 years, woman. For over 10 years, actually. And funny enough, you know, even today, even after that fact, you know, I have my mom who's still telling me to this day that I don't have any experience driving.
Honestly, why
after
do
10
you
years.
Bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
I guess we just still gotta practice safe driving, you know?
That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, the isolation chamber.
Another cell.
Wayne Tech.
Alright
guys, so we're gonna end this first part here. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, share, subscribe. I'll get part two up and running in the next couple of days. You know, I'm just gonna give it some time to, after I upload this one, I'm just gonna take some time, you know, just chill out, you know, enjoy the new year, and you know, just keep giving thanks. If you've made it this far in the video, don't forget to leave a comment. And again, Happy New Year to you guys. Hope you have a blessed year. Peace.